All right, round one of this stand-up only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rule set. Not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all. And if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground. Silva gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Straight right, he misses. Oh, big right hand, yes. Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there.
He got tagged there.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, tagged him.
That shot blocked by Silva.
Good combinations landing here.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Beautiful inside leg kick.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Silva's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Punch coming, it's blocked. Silva gets hit with that hook. He's got to be careful here.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. Big hook. Both men landing in that exchange.
That one hurt.
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt
a little bit.
This could be it right here.
Oh, straight right. Past the two-minute mark in round one.
Nice leg kick.
Big body shot.
Body. Hard straight punch.
Two shots there.
Oh! He's got to be careful here.
Man has his chin been tested earlier.
Big punches. Beautiful accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here's the end of the fight. We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the Octagon tonight. And here we go inside the Octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 42 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the Octagon. The whole world.